And the people who've won today, the people who've been nominated today, are part of the essential phalanx of people moving through society, making gay people and gay attitudes visible, and trans people. Establishing that visibility without which, frankly, we would have got nowhere.